Wait, there we go. Okay, microphone is now working. What is up, people of the internets? This is VGA322. And I am being joined by...
MisturBrooks.
MisturBrooks. The one and only MisturBrooks on Twitch. Go check him out.
Not the only MisturBrooks, but...
As you can see, we're playing some Terraria. Fun stuff, because Terraria. But yeah, we're just gonna start a new world. We're like, hey, you know what we should do? We should do a let's play of Terraria. And this entire let's play is gonna be, hey, let's let Mr. Brooks go get things for me while I do pointless, non-subsequential things.
Basically.
So that's pretty much what's gonna happen. So we're just making up our character here while he has the world generate. Gonna go with classic hair number 24, I believe it was. I think it was 24. It is 24. Pink hair 24.
I'm naming my character and then I'll make the world. So,
back. And because I'm extremely pasty, my character is going to be extremely pasty. That's too
I know,
pasty.
My character is pretty pasty. I got some nice Fonz hair going on. You're gonna love it.
Yeah? Alright, sweet.
I'm gonna make up a large world because we... the way we roll.
Just don't put it on expert. I remember what happened the last time we played on expert.
Alright, well, I was already on expert, and you just, like, joined in and got destroyed.
Yeah, that's it.
One day there'll be an expert let's play.
One day.
When we get really good at this game.
Boom. Boss style. Alright, there's our character, guys. We're good.
And I'm just creating the world, and it should be up soon. You can edit this part out.
Actually, I'll just go. Twitch name.
Non.
Oh yeah, me creating my character put me back into single player.
Did it? Okay, that's fine.
It's interesting.
I'm just about to finish generating the world. This is the longest it's ever taken.
Yeah, I'm just waiting to join. So I'm sure it'll put me in whenever you're done.
Probably. Oh man, I cleaned the crap out of my room the other day. There's nothing more satisfying than cleaning the crap out of your room.
This is the quality commentary you guys can expect throughout this entire LP.
But isn't it the most satisfying thing? Like, when you clean your room and you look at it and you're like, dang, I did a good job.
Oh, most definitely.
Satisfying.
Except when people then come in afterwards and say you did a shit job.
Alright, well, that's just, like, your mom. She's got her own standards of clean.
Mother's always
and doing. We love her for it. Alright, the world should be open.
Okay, I might just have to reconnect. It says it's connecting still, though. I'll just try reconnecting.
Oh my god, I'm drowning already.
Good job. Did you, like, spawn in water, or did you just jump in water?
It was just right under, like, where... Like, I'm gonna die.
Oh god, no.
Oh wait, no, I'm okay.
What up?
Oh my god, it's so deep. Don't come over here.
I'll remember not to come over, then.
I'll remember to join the team.
Oh, what Sorry. Color are you?
Red, I guess. That was the first one
Welcome
I saw.
Welcome to VGA and me.
Help. Help.
What am I even supposed to do?
Help.
So, yeah, I can't even get back up there. I can't jump and I don't have anything. I can't do anything. I can't do this.
Hey, come over here. There's a chest. Let's do the same usual plan. You cut trees down. I'm going to find some to surface over.
Oh god, there's a slime! It's gonna come for me! Oh, never mind, it jumped into the cave. There's a cave here, by the way.
Oh, cool. We got a good spawn.
Try and drop
There's Jack All in this. Alright, I'm gonna go run over here. Wait, where are you? I'm gonna come over with you.
I'm to the right.
You need some protection.
Heading off. Oh, never mind. All my stuff's already at the lowest it can be because my computer sucks. And yeah, I definitely need some protection. That would be pretty cool. Yeah, it just doesn't.
Oh, that poor cardinal. It's dead now.
Cause you killed it.
No, the slime did. Oh. Why would I kill a bird?
Because you were trying to kill the slime.
Alright. Oh, there's another cave over here. This is a crazy good spawn, I guess. Whoa. The deep depths. We got like 2-3 caves.
Cool. Yeah, well, there's the one back here, too. They probably all connect if they're this close.
I got a giant tree. And another cave. Oh my gosh. What a spawn.
The giant tree you always build your house in.
I'm not gonna build my house. This one isn't, like, big enough. It's a rather small giant tree.
That makes no sense.
Well, in terms of this game's giant trees, it's pretty small. But makes sense.
Does it still have one of those chests in the room underneath it?
Oh, no, it's not that big.
Oh, like, it's not that big, okay. Only certain ones have it?
Only the really big ones have it, like the Boabab status, you know?
No, I don't know, actually, or I wouldn't be asking.
You don't know what a Boabab is?
Dude, no.
Do you pay attention in geography? That's like one of the best things about geography. They're like, yo, check out these big ass trees.
Why would I ever pay attention in geography of all things?
Geography was great.
It only made us take it for 1 year. It can't have been that great.
It's pretty fantastic.
I don't need to know about the layout of the world. That's what maps are for.
Well, how do you think you got the map, Kyle?
By geographers. I'm not a geographer. Damn it, I should have said by cardiographers, because that's technically what they're called.
Cartographers,
whatever.
Come on.
Cardiographers, same thing.
I don't think that's a word.
It is now. It's a word now, damn it.
Oh, there is a big tree here that has stuff.
Is there? Okay. Yeah, I'm still getting wood. I have like 400 wood.
I haven't found any surface ore, because like, you know, there's 20 million caves instead.
Yeah, we just have a bunch of caves instead of surface ore, so we might have to go down in order to get stuff. I can't remember, can you make platforms before you have a crafting table or anything?
Yep.
Okay. Helpful. Oh god, I'm moving so slowly.
There's no ore.
Oh, is this you? Did you come into this cave, or are you not in any?
Yeah, I just, like, the wood that's built there?
Yeah.
I just kind of put it up to get across.
Okay.
I'm just trying to see how where things are, like which direction we want to be moving first. Because if there's corruption in one direction, then we don't necessarily want to go there right away.
Yeah.
We're taking this seriously, the MLG strats.
MLG.
MLG Terraria. Do you think that would be a thing?
I don't know.
Could that be a thing?
It's a good question.
There's PvP. Like, you could...
That's true.
Like, if you had certain loadouts and it was just like a big arena. Oh yeah, there's corruption over here, we're gonna go this way.
Okay, I'm just gonna head back then.
Ow.
Ever so slowly.
I know, oh my gosh, after playing like characters with like the boots and the wings and the... You're just, oh. It's just like running in a dream when you can't get away and you're like, the monster's gonna get me.
We could go down into a cave if you want to.
I gotta make some torches. I have some slime. I have enough to make 9 torches.
Torches. What do you need? Solid. I can't remember what you need to make torches, dude. It's
jelly.
Been so long since I played this game.
Jelly and wood.
Yeah, actually, I didn't think you needed jelly to make a torch. I thought you would need, you know, some fire or something.
Nope.
Maybe.
You can't have fire. Well, I guess you could. I guess. Oh, I found some torches in here. That's
I'm
a win.
So used to pressing the R button in order to go into my menu from playing Magicite.
Oh, good.
What cave are you in?
I'm in this tree.
Oh, you're in the tree.
It had the wand, so we could make the tree for it.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go down this tree, see what's at the bottom.
Let's
look at all this lead. Not, oh wait, is that lead?
Let's not no, make the tree for it.
Regular stone.
How about that?
You know,
you could have actually like lit a path or something.
Oh, no. I just hold my torch.
I know. That's what we always do. Would have been nice, though. What's up? Put a torch right at the bottom. Beautiful. And try to drown us. What are you doing?
I'm getting this copper.
Wow. What a terrible choice.
I don't think so.
There isn't even anything over here, Alan. There's a corruption copper thing over here, an altar.
Yeah, we still gotta keep moving to on the other side of the sunflowers to build our base, because, like, it's getting pretty sketch. Yeah. still not enough.
Nope. There's a lot of altars here. I thought there were only ever altars, like, in the corruption.
No, they could be found randomly.
I guess that makes sense in case you're not in the corruption in order to make boss items and
yeah.
stuff.
Yeah. It's part of, like, endgame strats, like...
The hell did that slime go? Did you get everything from the chest already?
Yeah.
Alright.
If you want, you can pick up the chest, so we have an extra chest.
Too late.
Ow. I just fell and it hurt.
Idiot.
Oh, fuck you, slime. Watch out for that slime.
Gee, thanks.
No problem.
Oh, shit.
Do you want to go in one of these I just want to find, like... There's not. We haven't even found anything on the surface yet. We should probably... It's almost dark.
Probably make a house.
Probably make a quick house.
Might be a good idea.
Quick FOB, if you will.
Sure.
You want to build it, like, right here?
Sure.
Just build a little... Just get a little divot in here.
I'm assuming I just killed some worms?
Probably.
They popped out of the ground.
We don't have a net to catch them for fishing yet, so...
Yeah.
I can't wait to fish. Fishing's my fave.
You know you don't actually have to put wood on the bottom.
I always put the wood on the bottom. It looks nice, Kyle.
Just gonna say.
Looks freaking awesome, okay?
Oh, shit. That was on me.
Once it's placed, you have to use the pickaxe.
I thought you could use an axe. Whatever.
What are you, new?
It's not how it works in Minecraft.
I'm out of wood.
Who's new now? You need wood to make a house.
I told you you were cutting wood. It's your job.
Whatever.
Society. Everyone has their job and they do it, okay?
Oh god, this house is beautiful.
Is it? That's
so
questionable.
Good. So good.
Alright, this was not a very big cave. Oh, wait.
I need some of my signature trademark.
Death?
Campfires. I need some campfires. One of which is going in the house right
so your
now.
Your trademark is dying, so I mean, like... Mm.
That's fair. I do kind of die a lot. That's definitely a fair assumption. What else? Want some wood armor? It's kind of pointless, but...
I'm okay. All right. Escape is pointless. It's almost...
We don't have stuff to make a bed yet.
No, we don't have any cobwebs to make silk. Or a loom. So...
Well, we gotta go into caves.
Oh, ow. See that? That was skill.
That was...
It's
oh,
pretty
you
impressive.
Said it was pointless going down here.
I mean, let's just explore this cave while it's night.
Yeah, okay.
Skip the night.
I don't know about skill, but it was definitely something.
What do you mean? You don't jump across on, like, it's like an epic dive in, like, those fantasy shows where they, like, jump and do a backflip over something and then stab it in the throat.
Do they have good food, at least?
What? Good food? What? That made no sense.
It made perfect sense if you know anything about restaurants. Alan, honestly.
I don't know, what? When did I talk about a restaurant?
Never mind. Just don't worry about it.
God, you are just making stuff up. Are you okay?
Definitely not. Do you not watch the Food Network ever?
Yeah, I do, actually. I was watching it before we started this.
Don't watch Drivers, Dive-ins. Drivers, Dine-ins, and Dives.
That's my favorite show.
With Guy Fieri.
Fieri?
Yeah.
Guy Fieri?
Guy Fieri.
There's a duck. Since when were there ducks in this game flying around?
Why is the duck underneath what you built?
Because there's enough space for it to spawn in
Did
there.
Did you go down here at all?
No, not this one. Let's go. Ah! Okay. I'm okay!
Hey, a lesser healing potion. I'm finding potions, yay! Remember last time we played, I couldn't find potions to save my life, quite literally.
Oh, man, we're already in, like, the cavern level.
That's good?
No, we can't place torches on the wall!
Oh, right. Not that you ever place torches on the wall.
Ah!
Let's be real.
Maybe I should give that to you, because, you know, you're gonna die
what
first.
What the fuck? Oh! Gold! So much gold, dude. I just got 10 gold.
Did you get those as, like, thingy move. I know what you're talking about.
There's a random gold orb that came out of the thing.
Yeah. I'm trying to double jump, but I can't because I'm bad at this game.
You
and I don't
have
that item
already?
Yet. No, I'm just saying I'm trying to, but I can't.
Oh, but you don't have it. Okay. Yeah. I got you. We need to kill these slimes.
Yes, but there's a big yellow one, and those ones are scary. Do you have platforms? Can you just hand me a few?
I have wood.
He makes platforms.
I wanna fucking kill this jellyfish so it doesn't wreck me.
No, screw it, I got rope.
Oh, that works.
Yeah. Alright. Ooh, tungsten. Ooh, statue.
Oh look, some torches, beautiful.
Ooh, a piece of candy.
Do you want to collect statues again?
Debatable. I mean, like, yeah, because if we find some decent ones, that you can plug them into statues, plug them into, like, electrical currents or whatever and spawn things.
Really?
Yeah. That's did I do that before? I thought I did that.
No, yeah. You never told me that. Here. Oh, that was definitely the wrong way.
Good job. I got him.
Whoops.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah,
that what was... am I gonna do? Oh, a gold chest right here.
Okay, we found nothing from gold chests before.
I know, gold chests are terrible, but like right now, at this level, they're great. When we have nothing as is, like, gold chests are pretty fantastic. Let's be realistic here.
Yes.
Can the door open? No? Okay.
I don't think you want to open the door.
I think I do, actually. Alright, let's see, there's rope, a magic mirror, some
magic
tungsten.
Mirrors aren't bad, I guess.
Tungsten is always nice. Some potions. Mining potions, recall potions, torches.
Just
always
potions,
good.
I got you, don't worry.
And some silver. Alright. Oh, hey, now the door opens.
Doors, dude. Can't live with them, can't live without them.
Ooh, cobwebs, we need these.
Yeah, I have some too, but grab what you can.
There's a lot of slimes up there. I ain't about that life. I'm gonna go this way.
We need to, well, come the way I'm going.
That's scary. Whenever I follow you around, I die. Because you just get yourself into horrible situations, and I try and save you, and then we die. Oh, I found some iron. I mean, some lead.
Yeah, I have some tungsten up here.
Okay, cool. Oh no, it's the worm. I don't think we can deal with this right now. Oh god, go away.
Well, we have some stuff. You said you got iron and stuff?
I'm gonna pop a mining potion, I think. So it increases my mining speed for now.
Did you get iron and stuff?
Oh my god, why didn't I ever use this before?
Yeah, you really should. They're pretty OP.
Oh man, this is great.
I got some arrows. Oh, gold!
Whoa, what is this? This is weird ass room.
I hear some ambient sounds. It's kind of creepy.
I'm listening to a cover of Grenade.
Sorry, what? What?
You know, I'd catch a grenade for you and listen to a cover.
Actually, I do. Also, I found a house over here.
Cool. I think I found something too. Actually, I think that's just water.
Beautiful, beautiful gold.
This room is very weird. Like, there's like vines on this wall in here. I don't know where I'm at.
Did you hit a jungle, perhaps?
No, it's not jungle.
Oh, shit. That was... Oh!
Oh! Oh, a heart.
Didn't cave in on me. Beautiful.
A life crystal.
Nice.
So we have two, so it's one for me, one for you.
I was gonna say, we should probably split them evenly if we could.
Probably better if I just gave them all to you.
Definitely a valid point. I do not deny that in the least.
Okay. Found like, oh my god, this cave is just deep.
I really don't want that to, I'm gonna fuck myself if I do this.
I think we're about to link back up.
Yeah.
If I came up, yeah.
That wasn't too bad, actually. I won't have to deal with too much water in here. I got some cobwebs. Yay, cobwebs.
There is a jellyfish out of water here.
And more statues. Poor jellyfish.
Oh yeah, you're right there. Okay, I'm right under you.
Yeah, there is a statue in this chest. And Hermes boots, yay!
Nice.
Boots, dude.
Booties.
The hype. Why can I not put it in my thing? Do I have to have it in my inventory first?
Yeah, wait, no. Should be able to just drop it right on your accessories.
It's not letting me. Oh, because it's an accessory, idiot. I'm trying to put it on my boot slot.
Oh my gosh.
What a scrub.
But are you new?
Yeah, a little.
Oh my.
Some bombs, that's pretty nice.
Yeah, bombs are pretty sweet.
Recall potion.
Is my mining potion still on? Yes, it is.
I think it...
Why did I never use these before? What am I, stupid?
Shows... Oh, 100 potions, cool. Yeah, mining potions are pretty sweet.
We're in the cavern level now. I got the gray, background.
Oh, dude, these cobwebs. Cobwebs, please.
Oh, I don't want to listen to this song.
I feel like if I drop down, I'm gonna take damage.
Probably.
Oh, no, it's a good assumption. It's not that far. That cobweb probably just saved my life. I found some ropes. I must be getting close. Ooh, more bombs. Sweet. Bombs are a beautiful thing. Hi. How's it going? Oh,
what's up? Just mining.
Just mining. Is that red thing down there a tripwire beside the slime?
What?
Beside the slime, is that a tripwire? Or is it just some rubbish?
Wait, way down there? I think that's just some stuff.
Careful.
That's on the ground.
Hey.
I'm in a bit of a pickle.
Just a bit. You might want to come back. Dude, I definitely think we can deal with this worm.
I can deal with this slime. You get the worm. I've already killed one. Because, it just ran into my pickaxe. Over and over.
Don't you love when they do that? Oh, okay, shit. I'm so fucked, dude. Water. I need my torch.
Is there a black slime? Yeah, be careful. Don't die. You're gonna die. You're bad.
I have potions. I don't know what you're talking about.
I don't know how deep that is.
Not very. Oh, you mean, it's not too deep. I can see the floor, I think.
I can see it.
Ooh, slimes. Oh, fuck, dude. Piss off, slime. I'm so fucked, dude. It's like your bronze sword does more than my bronze sword. This is so unfair.
Boom. Problem solved.
Wow. You just blocked him in?
Yep. There's another one coming behind you, okay?
Yeah, I see. I actually have another door. I should just put a door there.
God, is that a mother slime? It's a mother slime.
Nice.
I'm gonna swim. Can't get me down here. Whee!
You know it can get you down there though.
Hypothermia.
Well, yeah, that too, I guess. Get out of here. Oh, that's you taking damage.
Oh, she's jumping. I'm gonna go drown myself now. Oh, there's skeletons too. We're in trouble. Dude. We're too deep.
Use your mirror.
Are you gonna? But you can't leave with me. Do you have a potion?
I have a recall potion. Yeah.
Okay.
I'm just gonna grab this time sitting down here.
Okay. Ah! Oh!
Wow. Scrub.
Oh, death number one. We should have a death counter.
Could potentially put a death counter in. But that would require me to actually know when all the deaths are, and I just don't want to pay attention to that.
Strange plant. Can't wait till we can get dyes.
Oh god, the dye guy. I just want my cape
That's
back.
That's what endgame is in Terraria, the dyes.
The dye, yeah. I just want my cape back.
I want my wings.
I don't care about wings. I've never even had wings. I just want to quickly see what's over here. And I will recall if need be. I'm actually going to set my recall to my quick bar here.
Yeah, it's daytime again, so it's safe.
Well, safer. That is good, we can make some chests.
Why is that your first priority? Like, we need pickaxes and armor and weapons.
I don't know, who makes we'll a lead make pickaxe? I'm just used to being able to store things, okay? But legit, who makes a lead pickaxe? That just
you
doesn't
just, Why don't you just pick up every chest you ever loot from?
Because I'm stupid, and because half the times I can't pick them up.
With your because you didn't take everything out, you gotta take everything out. But and then you hit them with your pickaxe.
What if everything's terrible?
Oh my goodness. You have so much to learn. So much to learn.
No.
And another cave.
It's different play styles, that's all.
No, pretty sure you just have a lot to learn. Come on. Mine faster, there's a slime chasing me.
Go find a mining potion.
I have another one. Thanks. Did that thing just
Maybe
drop a gold?
You should use it.
That slime just gave me a gold. I've never seen that happen before. I've never seen a slime give you that much money. Ooh, see? I found a chest. You know what I'm going to do after I loot it? I'm going to pick it up.
Good for you.
Thank you. Copper. Potions.
Also, isn't it only with normal chests? I'm pretty sure you can't pick up gold chests and stuff.
Yes, you can.
Can you?
Yeah.
Because I remember trying before.
Well, you didn't try hard enough, did ya?
Apparently not. Okay, I don't seem to be running into anything I'm gonna warp out.
Got a blowpipe.
Oh, glorious. Didn't warp to the house. At least we kinda built the house close.
Well, there's no bed in the house. How are we supposed to warp in the house?
Well, I know. I'm just saying. God.
Come on.
Shit I have to put up with when I play games with you.
I'm lovable. I found another cave over, if you
yonder.
Go to the left there.
Over yonder.
Over yonder. There's another chest.
Ye old cave. These slimes jump really far.
Yeah, we should put signs over ye old cave.
Fucking slime, stop it.
Is that a... I found the winter climate. There's an ice slime here.
Nice.
So we're just about in the winter climate, even though I'm down. Angry radar detects enemies around you. I'll put that on. Sure.
Detects how? I'm assuming this is the cave.
Magic.
Slime, come to me.
Ooh, I got grenades. Yeah, so I don't know where the ice climate is, but there's an ice slime standing in front of me, so I mean, like, it's gotta be close, right?
It's gotta be close, yeah.
Ow. Okay, I'm gonna throw grenades at these things. Like, I'm not about this life.
You have grenades? Yeah. God, dude, you left so many slimes up here.
I didn't leave them there, they spawned there. Bang, bang. Go pick up that chest, would you?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, this is the ice climate, okay.
Have you looted it already? Of course you have.
I plunder everything, I leave nothing behind.
Well, I just didn't know if you got it or if you were like, hey, I'm going to leave some stuff for you for once.
No. I might be in a little bit of trouble here.
Because water?
Mm-hmm.
Should have thought of it, that one. Oh, look, torches, beautiful.
This is weird. Why is the ice climbing in the middle of the ground?
Because it feels like it's... I don't know.
There's lead right there. You need to get that.
Where? Oh, on the other side. Gotcha. Hey, ropes! Oh, ice slime. Also, did not mean to place that torch, but I did. Hey! Ice physics are glorious. Oh, shit.
Just wait till we get ice skates.
That's a thing?
Yeah.
Well then. Fuck this slime, dude. Jump, please. Oh, fuck ice, dude. Every time.
Oh, this goes back into the regular area over here.
Well, I'm still exploring the ice caverns, so if you wanna...
Yeah, I'm just getting a quick look here. Nah, I don't think this goes anywhere.
Shit. Oh, fuck me.
You did. You got 8 health.
I'm getting there. The death is most definitely coming.
It's imminent.
What up? How's it going? Ooh, that's close.
Look at all this amethyst. Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs. I'm gonna die.
I have a bonfire if you want to come back up.
Oh, I'm drowning. I'll just drown.
What an idiot. Good job.
It's fine. I'll be like a seal and create a little air pocket.
Oh, get out of the menu.
Ow.
Okay, slime, could you not? Could you not? Please, thank you. Just go away. That makes life easier. I got a potion somehow. I don't even know how. Oh, I got a wormhole potion, sweet. Gold tungsten.
It's gonna be okay. There's a place to put my torch. I'm gonna drain this out. I saw a way to do that right here.
Mining potion. Are you in the house?
Oh, this is not a way to drain it out. There is the house, but I'm gonna get there.
Oh, fuck, dude. That is a lot of people.
Good luck.
What the shit?
Goodbye.
What even hit me? What the fuck?
There's a poison dart. You didn't see that?
No!
It's right there!
It's kinda dark?
It's lit up! There's a torch sitting on top of it, Kyle!
Whatever.
Oh my goodness. That's funny.
I'm really not that observant. did you say you got iron?
Oh, I have lots of lead.
That's not helpful.
What do you mean? It's a lead world.
Oh, right, it's one or the other, isn't it? Then we use lead to, make the anvil and stuff?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Okay, I took away the trap for you, because you're special.
Thank you.
Do I have more grenades? No. It's okay. We can put on...
Shit, dude, every time.
What can I use? I can use my shurikens.
Can you?
We'll make some...
You stole all my money, didn't you?
Your money's over there.
Oh. Okay.
It's not stealing when we're sharing things, Kyle.
That's not... Here. Fuck me, dude. That's not the point. What the shit is happening?
You're dying? Pretty funny.
You're pretty funny. I can't fucking see anything. Pew, 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 pew.
I'm a ninja. And they're all dead.
I accept this one that is wrecking me.
Solid victory. Ooh, ice boomerang.
Hey, what's up?
Here, you can... I'm just gonna take the boomerang, because...
Nice. Boomerangs are pretty hype.
I do love boomerangs. There's lots of statues.
Night owl potion I'll take for sure. Arrows. Don't have a bow yet, but I might get one eventually. Gold bars. Don't know why you didn't take gold bars.
Because I said I'm going to leave stuff for you.
Because you're just running up my inventory space.
I'm out of inventory almost, so yeah. That's pretty much what I thought. I'm going to destroy that. I need this axe. For reasons, I'm keeping the amethyst.
There's a bat down here trying to kill me.
That's unfortunate.
Yeah.
I'm gonna make some torches real quick.
Good idea. I just did that too. Just gonna...
Oh. Gloomy maze.
Hey, shit.
What you got going on?
You know, you probably want to not drown.
Can't afford anything.
Bombs, bone arrow, torches, health potions.
Ooh, there's another house down here.
Okay.
There is a agile snowball cannon for you, if you want it.
Yeah, I'll take it.
I don't know what it fires. Probably snowballs.
Probably.
I don't know how that works.
I actually probably should have kept those ropes.
I have rope. I have tons of rope.
Okay. I never use it.
I'm gonna take these. Dynamite! I'm gonna take that dynamite and then there's
what do seeds do again?
Well, you plant them.
Shut up.
No, so like I have a seed gun right now, or a seed blower. Or a pipe blower, that's what pipe gun? That's the one. Whatever that is, that word that I'm looking for. Oh, Jesus, this is the Medusa, I think.
I love ice zones, because you can always tell where people
are. This isn't an ice zone anymore, this is Medusa and Hoplite zones. Okay, hold on, but this is a good thing. This is the, there's a house up here. Okay. Did you find that house that I,
Yeah, I got it.
Just be careful, because if Medusa spawns, you're dead.
Fuck.
Oh, there's another snowball cannon. I'm gonna take this one.
Yeah, go for it.
And
yeah, if Medusa spawns, there's no doubt I'm gonna die.
We're both gonna die. More dynamite. Okay.
Yo, I love these platforms you made.
Yeah, it's pretty nice.
Pretty great.
That's it? The house, the chest was under the house?
Would you like this boomerang statue?
Okay, let's go down here. Ah!
Good job. Shit.
Good job.
Shut up.
Oh shit, Medusa's behind us. Run!
To run. Where, exactly?
Oh god, okay, we gotta...
Walk it off.
Fuck you, Medusa. Go away.
That worked.
I
guess we have to go up.
I'm trying. Run, Kyle, she can get through!
Oh shit!
She
ah,
can
shit!
Get through. Oh, you're
gonna
die.
I'm fucked, dude.
Fuck you, Medusa. Fuck you. She's coming down with
hole.
You.
There's a
She's
hole.
She's paying you a visit.
No! I'm not dying, dude. There's a hole here, but I'm about
to.
Yeah,
you can mine, though.
No, I'm dead. She's killing me.
Oh.
That was glorious.
That's a good way to die.
This is why I hate ice zones.
We're pretty deep. We're kind of doing some exploring that we really shouldn't be doing this.
I'm gonna go make some friggin' armor and stuff.
Dude, if you can make a thing, I'll be back soon. Like, I'll probably just wait till I die.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, there's a hoplite down there. He's throwing spears and shit. Snowflinks with him. I'm gonna just build a bridge. Oh, there's a naked lady over here.
What do you think you're doing, zombie?
Oh, wait, the lost girl you have to kill, don't you?
Yeah.
Oh, God. She's naked. Feels wrong.
Dude, the zombies just won't go away.
Die, die, die. Throwing a torch at you. I mean, a boomerang, not a torch. Eat it. This is easy. Easy peasy. She just turns into, like, this evil woman.
She has all break your doors.
This is, like, some carry shit. No, only on Blood Runes, I think. Okay. Intrepid metal detector. Cool. I got a metal detector, that's good. Oh, wait, I need that gravity potion eventually. I don't need these seeds. I don't want this blowpipe. Do you want a blowpipe? We don't need a blowpipe. It's kind of a shit weapon. Alright. My shine potion ran out. Let's drink another one.
I can make a gold bow.
Nice.
And a gold sword if I really want.
We found a new chest.
And, you know, a trash can.
An awful snowball cannon. We don't need that. We don't need that kind of negativity. Find some ice torches.
Okay, so when you, because I don't think I have enough, when you get back to the house, if you can just make a furnace.
I swear to God, if you said chest, I would have been like...
I can make a chest, thanks.
I don't have any more... Oh wait, no, I have lots of wood. I can make platforms. Because I just ran out. 130 sounds good.
I am going to make a yo-yo for myself. And a golden one. Broadsword.
Wouldn't yo-yos suck?
Yeah, but at least it's a range weapon.
I guess.
That I can control.
Can you not make a boomerang?
I don't think so. Yeah, fuck you, zombies. Who's taking damage now?
Probably you.
Nah, dude. I have a gold broadsword. I'm a boss.
Thing.
Though I don't blame your accusation. It's well founded.
Ooh, find a heart crystal.
Such confusing things.
Walls. How do they work?
How do they work? You know, you just need so many of them.
It's all for the aesthetics, man. Every game I've ever played, if it doesn't have good aesthetics, I won't play it.
We have to make your own aesthetics.
Do you not remember my Chinese dynasty palace? Like, come on.
I definitely remember that.
That's pretty freaking sweet, let's be real. Can't even deny it.
I can deny it all I want.
But you didn't. So you knew it was sweet.
Something like that. So sorry, what did you say we can use statues for?
You can hook them up to stuff and spawn them whatever the statue is.
Cool. Are they like allies or enemies?
Enemies.
Interesting.
It's a way to farm items. In, like, endgame.
Can you, like, infinitely spawn off of like a single statue, or do you have to have more than one statue?
I don't know how it exactly works because I haven't tried it.
All this ore here until we actually need it. Acorns, I'll go plant somewhere.
I think I'm gonna come back up now.
Alright, I'm right by the house, and if you can make a furnace, I can smelt a bunch of stuff.
I don't have any stone for that.
Oh, you need stone?
Oh no, I can make one.
Okay. So what are you making right now?
I'm gonna set up some tungsten legs. Sweet. And an iron chest.
Nice.
Wait, hold on, can I make a... Yes. No, I can't make a pickaxe. Of any improved quality. You need an advanced crafting table already?
Yeah. Why not? Is all the armor together, or is it set up by what you build with?
Whatever you
definitely
build with,
set up by what you build with.
You'll get all the iron and stuff like that.
Yeah, it's just because none of the armor is showing up.
You need enough bars. How many bars do you have? I'm gonna drop this.
I feel like I have enough for at least one thing.
You need like 25 or something.
Oh, okay, I can make a helmet now. Beautiful.
It's 15.
That's ridiculous. 20 for a helmet. Dang, dude.
Sounds about right.
My hair, though. I mean, do I really want to mess with this?
You can turn it off, can't you?
I don't think so. Whatever. Some armor is better than no armor. Oh, there goes my hair. Well then, later when I don't have such shitty stats, I can actually take that off. I can have the gloriousness as my hair. What is up with your hair, by the way?
It's the Elvis Presley.
What happened to Leia?
I told you, I didn't like being a chick.
Do you have a better weapon yet?
I have a tungsten broadsword.
Okay. How much damage does it do?
12.
Okay, there's no point in making a gold one then, because it's only one more. I'm gonna go make an axe. I lied, I'm not gonna make an axe. I can make a lead axe, I think, which is still better than what I have.
Yeah, I just threw you all the ore I have.
But should I do an axe or a pickaxe first? Probably a pickaxe.
Well, we both need one or the other.
Well, do you have one?
Give me an... I don't have... I gave you all the ore I have, so if you can make me, like, a lead or a tungsten pick...
I don't have enough. I only have enough for one.
Probably a pickaxe would be better.
Yeah, I grabbed a pickaxe.
Yeah,
Okay, whenever. Umbrella slime, how are you doing?
I think we need to find a different cave, though. That one was like... I mean, there's probably still ways to go, but...
Yeah, probably.
It's still a little dangerous for us. We should still try and find another one that's on the surface if we keep heading left. Yeah, now that it's daytime.
For sure, let's go.
Okay, close the door.
Oh, I'm stuck.
You and your fucking boots.
I love my boots, dude. Oh, what? Flying fish!
Please. Yeah, it's raining.
I didn't even realize that you did something over here.
This is where we just came from.
No, I know. I didn't know you made a path underneath there, though. I thought we had to go up. Holy slimes. So that's the one we went into.
Yeah.
This is going to lead us to where we were.
That's good.
I think you want to find a different cave.
Hold on. It might not.
Pretty sure it will.
I got some boots.
What kind of boots?
Speedy boots, but they're blue. Got a shine potion, I'm gonna wear that.
Yeah, well, mine have feathers on them?
Mine are blue and have feathers on them.
Oh, dang it, mine are green.
What up? That's it. Let's pick up this chest. See?
What was in there?
The boots and some boots. Bars and potions.
Bars and potions. So we could go down if we want.
Can we drain this out somehow?
Yeah, it's right there. That's why I'm saying we can go down.
Ooh, go.
Money.
Ooh, see, heart statue. We want this.
Torches. Recall. I'd like to not die. Arcane blizzard in a bottle. Allows holder to double jump.
Yeah.
Because right, arcane blizzards.
This is connects to the old cave. But that's good.
Told you.
It's a good thing. There's what's that? Oh, it's gold.
Grab the gold. Gold's not bad.
And a lot of copper.
Actually, I have the pickaxe, I'll grab the gold.
I don't think I can mine it, yeah.
Shit. Do you not have the standard pickaxe? You can mine with anything. Not Minecraft.
Let me build these for. Okay, yeah, there you go.
Oh, fuck me, dude.
Lol. Genius.
Right through all that ice.
You didn't see the ice?
I thought it was a platform. It was kind of dark.
You're special.
That was definitely
on me. There's a
torch
right there.
That was definitely on me. But hey, it did connect to the other place. It's right by the house there with all the slimes and by the Medusa that wrecked us. Which most likely gone now.
Yeah, but it still could spawn again. That's the biome for them to spawn.
I know. Go down this one. It's a lot quicker. Just going back to the same place anyway. Slime, get back here with your umbrella. I don't know why you have an umbrella when it's snowing out. Maybe you just want to be protected from the snow. Can exact my revenge on these ice slimes now. That's pretty nice. Yo, I can see you. What's up?
Not much. Sure.
No, I can't see anything. Go down, please. Thank you. Is this where I died, or are we on a different spot?
You're about to go where you died.
Yeah, with these platforms, though.
Bye.
Please, dude. I'm fine. I landed in water. that was interesting. Like, I went to double jump, and it just activated it without me wanting it to. As it does. Huh. Fuck me, dude. Okay, these slimes need to fuck off. They keep pushing me into this stupid poison trap. Okay, are we done? Are we done? Thank you. I just mined my gravestone for some reason.
Mean it.
Hi.
Ooh.
What?
Another little chest. Ooh, a blizzard in a bottle.
There you go.
And an ice mirror, which is the same thing as a magic mirror. Ice machine used for special crafting. Let's go.
If you want to give me a mirror, I'll take one because I don't have one.
Yeah, I know. I'll give you one when you come over here.
I'm coming.
You could have this one. Oops.
Wow, what an idiot. What an idiot. Jeez.
I have a wormhole potion. It's fine. Where's your face? Did we not? I don't see. Oh, there it is.
Yeah. Don't do it again.
I do what I want.
Okay, we have been to this one. I'm just trying to figure out if we've been here or not. Oh, shit.
There's snowflakes down there, be careful. Oh, piranha.
Thank you. Shit. Just gonna casually put torches on top of this fire. Or on top of this ice, sorry. No, this is where I met my fate last time. Don't do this again, game!
Oh. It's a Viking.
Yeah.
Can you not do that? Viking! Thanks for the help, Kyle.
Sorry. Jesus. Trying to activate things so I can actually see shit. Because, you know, that's pretty helpful sometimes.
Jinkies. There's snowflakes. Get away. Get away. You build a wall right here? Those things hurt.
Okay, I was gonna build a wall, and then you
went
and built a
wall. Yeah, you're a little slow to on the draw there, pal.
Whatever. Wow, really? You're just gonna drown me, thank you.
Yeah, that's the plan. There's still something up here. So, I wanna keep going up. If I rope this...
Where are you going?
Up.
Why?
So I see stuff on my map. Kyle. You see that? There's something over on the left. There's something directly above us. There's a gap.
There's something beside us. It's above us.
I said over off to the left and above us.
And then you said right above us.
Yeah, and there is something right above us. There's a gap right up here. Oh. I see it. Ooh, careful. That's a solid death awaiting you.
That is beautiful. Whoever decided to generate this map is a genius. I mean,
it's
who,
basically not Kyle friendly.
Who doesn't like big ice blocks? I'm trying to cut this ice block with an axe. Who doesn't like big sheets of ice that can completely wreck you? Really? Idiot.
Oh, oh my god, it's so deep!
What a scrub.
It's so deep!
Do you have another wormhole potion?
Yeah, I got some.
Okay, well, hold on, don't warp to me yet.
I'm gonna do it, I'll do it in real
life. Fuck, I'm so screwed. Okay, you have a double jump? We have to double jump if we hit this.
Hit it and then double jump up here.
No! Spider! Shit, dude! So damn it! That is really, really deep.
That's a really deep drop. That's hilarious.
Oh, God.
Alright, I'm gonna build some platforms. Do you have any wormhole? Oh, God,
yeah.
I've done it. I've gone and done it. I'm okay.
I have a wormhole potion, yeah. Can
I warp I'm alive!
You?
I'm alive!
Can I warp
I'm gonna die. Nope, I'm dead.
Wow. Wow.
That's horrible.
Okay. Back we go. Snow zombies!
I'm just gonna run over a little bit more just to see how big this biome is.
Yeah, no problem.
Find another key. I'm gonna go in here. Oh, no, nothing.
Okay, so we have quite a track back. And now I can't see. Yeah, take damage, slime. There we go. Yo, that falling water just saved me. That slime, cool. However, did not save me.
Are you dead?
No. Just in the midst of... Well, not really in the midst. Oh god, slimes, they're everywhere. Maybe in the midst of dying, I might have lied. Mishkiro, are you coming down?
You're not coming down? I don't know, I found a nice cave here. Okay. And I found some lots of lead, so I'm gonna go mine that.
Probably a good idea.
Oh man, it's cold in my room. It's kinda works. It's with the whole, you know, we're in the ice biome.
It's pretty cold. It's supposed to get warmer on the weekend though, which is nice.
Yeah. Man, there's so much snow yesterday.
Yeah, I know, right?
And I just feel obligated to shovel it because, you know, I live at home and do nothing. So I'm just like, I guess I better shovel. Life. As an unsuccessful streamer.
Yeah, that's how it works. By the way, guys, go check out Mr. Brooks on twitch.tv/MrBrooks.
I'm going to start streaming Final Fantasy, I think, soon.
I'm not going to die.
I'm just not at endgame. I feel like I shouldn't stream it unless I'm at endgame.
I feel like MMOs are a waste of time.
And it's hard to stream those, because, like, I don't know. It's just weird to stream an MMO.
It's weird to stream M&Ms.
Yeah. Hey guys, check out my M&Ms. They're pretty legit. I got some red ones, and today I found a brown one in there.
Today I found a brown one in there.
Yeah, nobody wants to eat the brown ones.
What's wrong with brown M&Ms?
I could start a food channel like that.
Yo, we should totally do that. That would be glorious.
We just stream for like an hour, just eating food.
Yeah, totally. People do it, man.
I know. People watch it.
I know. It's ridiculous. Be like, hey, I'm gonna eat food today.
It's like that one video of that guy, that chubby little Asian kid, and he's got his food, and he's like, hee. Yeah.
Fuck.
Ooh. Yo, you should probably teleport to me. This is a pretty sweet cave. I haven't found any chests, but there's a lot of ore. We're actually not even that far from each other. We would link up, I'm sure.
Oh god, I'm gonna die.
Just wormhole potion to me before you die.
I can't. Just gonna stand right here.
I believe in you. Oh, there's a dart trap. I'm not gonna fall for this one. Dude, this is like... Okay. Yeah, you should come over here. Don't fall. Ice. Why? I fell, but I'm okay.
No, dude, I'm back to where all those ice blocks were.
I am at a similar location. But it's not as bad. Well, it could have been as bad, but it's not. So.
Oh, you made a platform.
I tried to start making platforms, yes, and then I fell.
Yeah, not easy.
Ooh, I found a little house with a snowflakes. Oh! Alright, let's see if I can release the snowflakes and dodge it.
Release the snowflakes.
We're gonna... Oh, wait, I have no vision at all. No torches. Put some lights. Yeah, you should totally teleport to me. This is a pretty sweet cave.
I just want to grab my stuff.
Alright. Yeah, try and grab my gold, too, if you can.
Did you fall in the exact same spot?
No. Oh. Well, yes.
Well, pretty much. Our stuff should be pretty much right beside each other.
I fell twice, so...
Oh, you fell through where my stuff was?
No, I fell twice. Like, remember I died and then
I'll try and get both.
You might not be able to see where I fell the other time, so it's okay if you can't.
I can see where you fell the other time. Oh, fuck, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh,
double jump at the bottom.
Now I'm gonna fall. Oh, god. There's a Medusa by our stuff.
There's another pair of boots here.
There's a Medusa by our stuff.
Oh, god, that's terrifying. There's another ice mirror because we don't really need it.
Very terrifying.
I'm gonna try and clear out some inventory space here.
I really don't know how I want to approach this.
Teleport to me.
Probably by chucking a bomb at it. And saying, fuck you, Medusa. Fuck you, Medusa.
I'm gonna get rid of the snow gun. I feel like I'm not gonna use it ever.
Medusa's dead.
I don't want this ice machine.
Don't want the ice machine.
Why would we need the ice machine? I'm sure it's just for crafting an ice castle, and I don't want... What am I, Elsa? No.
Dude, what's wrong with Elsa? Don't be hating on Elsa. She just wanted to let it go.
I'll let you go.
Ouch. Dude, that already happened within the last couple weeks. I don't want it to happen again.
What?
Never mind. You just really don't understand anything today, do you?
The only thing that I could ever understand that as is, like, things that I don't think we need to talk about on stream, so... or not on stream, on record, whatever. You get it.
Whatever this is. No, Mr. Brooks, I'm talking about the one, the only, the system, the man, if you will.
Oh, that. Okay. Good. I thought you were, like, telling me, like, you had fucking... Sarah, like, broke up. That would break my heart. Oh,
no,
my God.
Dude, please. That won't happen.
Break anyway. My heart.
That won't happen.
You two are, like, my fave.
So, I got my stuff. I don't know where your stuff is.
It's okay. Just get your stuff and come to me.
Okay.
I'm exploring this cave.
I just have to have it selected and... Or no, I just have to have it in my inventory, don't I? And then just click you on the... Oh, what the fuck, dude? You could have warned me.
Right now.
What the heck?
I didn't say you'd ask.
You said get your stuff and warp to me.
Not right this immediate second. Chest that counts as an underwater chest, and it's a breathing rod. I don't want that.
Breathing rods aren't too bad, but honestly, I find they really don't do anything.
It's very hard to position. Like if you mess up your positioning, then you'll lose. I don't want this gold. Gold sucks. Ooh, a mine track, dude. Mine track
does not suck when you don't have anything,
buddy. Mine track.
Yeah, I'm coming.
I'm gonna go this way. You go the other way. Oh my god, look at that gold. That is a lot of gold.
Yeah, I'll grab that before I head over. What
run!
What's over here?
I don't know. But we're close to- I don't want to go that way.
Why?
Because I'm not ready. I'm pretty low on health.
Would you like a bonfire?
No, we're okay.
Fine, I'm going. God.
I'm going forth and on- Oh! Let's just throw torch. Throw this this way and that. Ooh, wow. We are pretty close, actually, to where we were, kind of. If you look on your map. I need to get off my minecart. And whoa, careful.
What?
That's deep. Shit, I did it anyway.
Idiot. I'm just draining all this water so I can get the gold easier.
That's cool. Ah! Medusa!
Can't get away from him.
There's a new biome for her, so... Oh, shit. Oh, I'm dead.
Good job. Medusa's can't live with him, can't live without him.
Without him?
Without him, yeah. Dude, it's the new...
English. Hard. Yeah. I only have one more wormhole potion, so the last one. Are you safe?
Give me a sec. Okay, you can warp. Trying to drain this harder than I thought. Apparently.
Oh, get away from me. Don't push me into Medusa. She's an evil sea witch.
I don't think that's right.
She got snakes on her head. That's right.
Yeah, that's right.
I'm scared, but I'm gonna go for it anyway. But I'm actually, like, terrified right now.
Well, you have a good reason to be.
There's still stuff down. I wanna go see if there's a house in the...
God. No, do not mine the minecart.
Oh god, Kyle. I'm shaking in me boots.
What'd you do?
I'm in the Medusa area.
Oh god.
And I'm right under where we were and where you fell and died.
Oh, no kidding. You could probably find your stuff then. If you go up a bit.
No, it's not happening. It's the Medusa zone.
I killed one already. It's not that hard. I mean, granted, I threw bombs at it, but...
Right? I don't have bombs.
Glorious, glorious gold. Can you make a loom again? It's, cobweb... Or no, it's, wood and something else, I think.
Something like that.
What up?
Hop on. Let's go the other way.
Okay.
For now. Well, actually, there's a way up there, but
you don't want to go that way.
I kind of want to see this way.
Ow, 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 ah, ah, bats!
Oh! I just went straight through a house and to another house, okay. Ooh, there's a break in the track here.
Dude, what the shit? This bat's freaking wrecking me.
Boots we don't need. I don't want those. Dynamite. Always take the dynamite.
Yeah, always. No reason not to.
Okay, there's like a way up there if we could dig through. Let's just do the quick cave assessment here.
Cave assessment? Alrighty, assessment. Did you get everything from this chest already?
That one? That, no. I went to the other one that's over here.
Please don't die.
I can dig through here, hang on. I got a plan.
Tungsten. More jester arrows. Thorns potion. Attackers also take damage. Got some gold.
I might die.
Recalls.
I didn't die. I'm okay.
Throwing knife, don't really need.
I have a grappling hook?
Apparently. When'd you get
I don't
that?
Have a grappling hook.
Huh?
That's a lie. I don't have a grappling hook.
How'd you do that?
I got a Viking helmet. I don't know, I'm clicking the track, and it's trying to pull me to it, I guess.
Maybe. I don't know.
Yep.
Yo, I have a raincoat! Hype!
Nice!
Oh. Oh, dude, you got a Viking helmet.
Yeah, I just said that. Awesome. Ah! There's a Viking.
One defense. Sure, let's use this angry shackle for the time being. I am shackled. Get rid of the Elio, I don't really need it. Get rid of this. Get rid of this gold tombstone that I have for some reason.
Because you had gold on you when you died?
I guess, that makes sense.
There's another fleeting blizzard in a bottle. Kinda want this though.
Should have a bunch of there. I was like, I should have a bunch of ice.
Oh, there's a loom here. I'm gonna steal this.
Yeah,
I'm gonna have to craft one.
That's makes things a lot easier. How far did you go to the left here? What's over here?
I stopped when I had to dig for things, cause you know me. I like to explore the immediate area and then dig. Ouch. Could be the end of the world. Phew! Throwing torches.
You don't even have to dig that far.
Oh my god, dude. I just realized this is icy.
Yeah.
This is all ice blocks right here.
Yeah, I know.
I'm gonna go down. I'm gonna dig, because there's water, so it'll slow my fall. Oh god, don't fall with me. Oh, shit.
What fell with you?
Everywhere.
Oh, the water.
No, the Viking.
Oh. Yeah, that could be a bit of an issue.
Oh, I did the thing. I did that thing that I shouldn't do ever. Oh, throw him. There's a bat coming now, too. God, this is horrible. There's a beetle.
Yo, a house. What up? I can't see now.
Okay. I'm gonna go this way. I just can't jump.
Yo, there's a loom here, too. In fact, there's two of them.
I just didn't realize I was drowning, and I had 3 health before I realized and survived.
Yeah, what do you actually need to make a bed?
Silk and wood.
Silk and wood.
Add a loom or something like that. But to me, I think, no, it's not even that you need you need the loom to make the silk.
The silk, yeah. The
thing. And you need you need a sawmill to make the loom.
Oh, right, which is just a waste of time. I can make a web rope.
Much danger here, Kyle. Don't come over
Maybe
here.
I just don't have enough to make silk.
Unless you're going to teleport me down to the bottom. But, oh man. Is that what I think that is? Is that the Medusa environment again? Shit.
Allows you to see nearby danger sources. 10-minute duration.
Yeah, that's like, you see the traps and stuff. It's good for you. Because you suck at
Spelunker potion. Shows the location of treasures and ores. 5 minutes. Dynamite! Ice skates!
Dynamite. Sick.
Provide extra mobility on ice. Ice will not break when you fall on it. Heck yeah, dude. That is beautiful. That is the greatest thing I could hope for. Ice won't break now, Alan. This is good. Okay, I don't think I have enough silk in order to... oh, fuck me. That was a bad idea. I don't think I have enough silk or cobwebs to actually make silk. Because I don't think it's 1-for-1.
Dude, this ice goes all long way down.
Hopefully on this world, I won't have to... Like, hopefully the orbs will actually work.
Oh, yeah, true.
I have no idea what happened with that. That was really weird.
Found a bunch of lead. As in, like, I found so much, I'm probably gonna throw a stick of dynamite down here and then
You show that dynamite.
Oh yeah, this is gonna be good.
Oh, this is great. I'm so glad I don't take damage here.
Oh, yeah. That was a perfect freaking dynamite toss.
Nice.
Lovely. I'm gonna throw some dynamite at this too.
Ooh. Sucker.
Oh god, snowflakes. Run.
Shit, dude, I got frozen. The shit, dude. I really want. Oh, yo.
You should really see how deep this fucking cave just went. Like,
where'd you go down? Oh, I think I can see.
Don't. Down. You will fall.
I can't
There's
break ice.
There's a lot of ice.
I can't break ice, dude. It's fine.
True. So it's still a long way down. Ah! Don't jump to the dynamite, you fool.
You fool.
Alright, I mined all the way through to the bottom.
Nice.
Of that ice.
Oh, fuck, dude. I'm getting overwhelmed. I'm gonna die. I might not die. Not dead.
Do you have a potion? You can just teleport to me.
I don't have a wormhole potion.
Is that more ice? Is it the bad ice?
Shit. Not where I wanted that to go, but okay. Dude, I hate caves in general.
And caves hate you.
Yeah, it's true. So many bats. Why do caves have so many bats? That I can't hit through walls. What the shit? I can't heal yet. These bats are out for blood, dude. Get out of here. Gonna come down or not? Oh, hi. What's up?
No, you know. Chillin'.
What are you doing? Get out of here. As much as you want to, you can't take my ice skates.
I don't want them.
What a liar.
I really want them.
I know you do.
Okay, I think it's just time to... Welcome craft.
Yeah, just let me grab this tungsten down here.
I have bombs. I'm gonna start bombing.
Please down. Don't bomb on me.
Not on you. Bomb down. Jeez. There's a CIC, another thing down here, so I'm gonna go this way.
Yeah.
Gotta dig a little bit. So now you make a nice little pocket for the bomb.
A bomb pocket?
Yeah. I'm gonna go straight down.
Yo-ho. That's cool. Yeah, that's pretty hype.
What?
I'm gonna grab this stuff down here. The Spelunker potion.
Yeah, you haven't seen that?
No, dude.
Ooh, sapphires. I think.
Need to see. How many torches do you have?
A lot. Not
I
actually.
Have like none.
I'm running low.
I have 7.
Ooh, dude, there's a big cave right there.
Yeah. There's some dudes over here.
Come on, Bob, make it through. Yes. Alright. Oh shit, what the fuck is that? A bat? Get away from me, get away from me, get out of here.
Bats. Honestly. Bats. Always. Coming into your turf. Just ruining your day.
Pretty much. There's a lot of stuff down here. Alright. Let's kill these things. Where are my shurikens? They have a faster speed. I'm gonna glow stick so I can see them.
Viking dude.
That's it, that's all that I found here.
What'd you find?
Some life crystals. Oh, that was so close, I almost died to my bomb. the enemy died to it instead.
It's always good when that happens. Good feeling.
Indeed. I think there's another cave down there. Do you have bombs? I need something to blow shit up with. It's basically where I'm at in life.
It's where I'm at in life. I need to blow some shit up. Just give me a sec. I'm just mining some stuff. I'm probably gonna mirror back up to the top, but I might wait until I find a wormhole potion. Oh shit, I am drowning.
Oh wait, maybe I don't need a bomb. I think I found.
The heck? What even? Oh, right, slush blocks fall. Wait, no, they don't. Oh yeah, they do. Never mind.
Oh yeah, I don't need one. I'm good.
Sure enough.
Well, I mean, I can always still use bombs, but it's
fine. Mine. That's right. They're mine. No, I'm just kidding. If you need them, you can have some. I have 18. I'm really not using them. The only time I've used them is to kill that Medusa.
Oh no, I like to use bombs all the time.
I do sometimes if I want to clear an area quick. But not a whole lot.
I do it when I'm too lazy to dig.
So always.
Pretty much. I can't wait till we get the demolitionist and I can just buy bombs.
Yeah, that would be well, you could have bought some from the skeleton dude there.
Yeah, we don't have that much money.
I had a lot of money at the time, you should have told me.
Vikings! Vikings! There's a lot of Vikings!
I'm kinda coming down to where you are. Sort of. Kinda on my way there. What? What the heck?
You left? Oh.
I lost connection while I was underwater, so I better not die. What just happened? What even just happened, dude?
That was odd.
That was really weird. Did I die?
I don't know, you just left. Which is the equivalent of dying, cause, except without losing your money.
So it's gonna be put back up at the top.
Yes, sir.
Alright, whatever. That was really weird.
It was odd.
Whatever, I can go do some stuff.
Sorry, I'm coming back up anyway. There's nothing.
Oh god, eyeballs! Oh yeah, at least I didn't lose my items and stuff, I guess.
Yeah, you just got teleported back up. Yeah.
I can make snowballs.
Ew.
Sticky dynamite. Tossing may be difficult. Why would I want to get dynamite that the description of it is tossing may be difficult?
Sounds like fun.
That seems to defeat the purpose.
I'm going to do this. And... put this down. It's cooler.
Really? You got rid of my... wow.
Did you look, it's a blue one now.
Pick it up.
Yeah, it's a blue one now.
Well, that doesn't change anything.
Makes it cooler! It's all about swag.
How do you make a grapple hook again? You get a chain and
chain.
What?
In a hook that chain drops off skeletons.
Yeah. Can make a toilet.
That's exciting.
Exciting, I know. That's all just wood stuff. Okay. Where is all our ore and stuff? What chest is it in?
I don't know. I don't think I started one.
I did, but we might have taken it all out. Whatever. I'm gonna put it in the one with all the statues and stuff. Oops, that was the wrong thing. Did you put that loom down?
Not yet. Here. There's not really any space for it. Hold on.
I was gonna say, just put a platform up and put it on top of it.
Here, take these.
What did you give me? Oh, well, what do I need bars for?
I don't know, I thought you had some, so you can make some stuff.
I already made some stuff.
Oh, cool.
If you had gold bars, I would have taken that.
Don't have gold bars. I'll let you mine all the gold. I think this might be a good spot to end it after exploring that cave and UDC.
yeah, that disconnect though. I can make a red banner for our team.
That's lame.
yeah, it definitely is, but we're gonna do it anyway.
Yeah, well, next time we should just build the houses up. Cause we should just probably expand our house.
Yeah, probably a good idea.
Alright, cool. Sign off.
I'm just gonna build this, this bed.
Oh, true.
Which I don't actually think I have enough silk for. I think I need 10 silk.
I just gave you a bunch of cobwebs to make more.
No, I know. I built that flag and all.
You're an idiot.
No, I'm not. Get out of here.
Yes, you are.
Look, just because I want to have nice things.
Oh, God. Who are nice things?
Can you stop scrolling up, please? What the fuck? There we go. It's the one thing I don't like, is that if you scroll too much, it'll be like, oh, you want to keep going. Nope, stop.
This top right chest, potions, and I'm organizing them by color.
Oh, God. I think the bed's, like, right by the bottom.
Probably.
I can make a minecart. I just can't find the bed. Maybe it's at the top. Pretty sure I have everything I need for it. I don't think I need more silk than I have. I'll make some more just in case, though, I guess. But I was pretty sure that was enough.
Alright, yeah, I'm pretty much set.
I can make a Chinese lantern.
That's exciting.
Very exciting. Yeah, I don't know. Apparently this bed doesn't exist. We'll figure it out next time. So yeah, that's it for now, guys. I guess that disconnect was great. We did some cave exploring and whatnot. Got some armor and stuff. Next time, I guess we'll just probably explore some more, get some more stuff.
We gotta build a house.
Build our house,
build
yeah.
The rooms.
Build rooms and stuff. But yeah, thank you guys for joining in. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. And I guess we'll see you next time.
See you around.
Yeah.